Greetings everyone, from Rehab Institute of Movement Sciences, myself Anusha, MPT Neurology. Today I am dealing with neck pain. Neck pain is mainly due to arthritis and spinal stenosis and cervical spondylosis. If neck pain radiating to the shoulders, it is called radicular pain. Neck pain mainly located at the C2 and C2 to C7 levels. Neck pain is due to mainly tightness of the trapezius and paraspinal muscles and the scapular muscles. If neck pain radiates into the shoulder, we can treat with the shoulder and neck muscle strengthening. For the neck pain and neck spinal stenosis, we can deal with the patient. We can give treatment like, first we have to give the traction of the neck, cervical spine, and doing the movements. Traction should maintain it along with the movement. Throughout the movement, traction should be maintained. This is the flexion strength. Giving resistance with the left hand, he is pushing my hand. Thereby, we can strengthen sternocleidomastoid mastoid muscles. Pushing, relax. Pushing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We have to hold the resistance for 10 seconds. Relax. By this, we can relieve our neck pain and the radiating pain to the shoulders. Thank you. Bye.
है।